Good evening, friends. Today our topic is 11th house lord in 4th house. So before knowing the impact of 11th house lord in 4th house, first we have to know about 11th house and 4th house. As 11th house lord placed 6th from on house, so we can check the impact of 1st house lord in 6th house. According to the Brihat Prasar Hora Shastra, Labhe se Sukh Bhavaste Labho Matri Kulad Bhavet Tirthi Yatra Karau Jata Gri Bhumi Sukhanvita. When the Labhes, 11th house lord, placed in the Sukh Bhav, means in 4th house, native may be getting profit via maternal family. Labho Matri Kulad Bhavet means he will be getting profits via maternal family. He will be going to the visiting shrine, and he has happiness of home, land, and other materialistic happiness. According to the Brihadyavan Jatak, when the 11th house lord in 4th house, native's father will be longing. Native is more attached to his father. He will be smart in act according to the time. He will be capable to make profits via own work or acts. 11th house lord is a house of profit. 4th house lord is house of comfort. So when the 11th house lord placed in the 4th house, native has all sorts of comfort and happiness. Because he has profit of comfort. Native has many servants to serve him. He may get many sorts of materialistic happiness. 4th house belongs to home. 11th house of profits. So it is indicating natives may have happiness of home. Native may be earn profits through land or real estate or agriculture work. Here, when the 11th house lord in 4th house is not well placed, then it is not indicating that native has good mental happiness, because it is also the 6th relationship. Otherwise, it is good for the making profits via the land or real estate or agriculture. 4th house belongs to the vehicles. 11th house lord in 4th house is indicating native has happiness of vehicles. Native has many vehicles, and he may be getting profits via the vehicles, such as he may be in the transport business or such type of acts. 4th house belongs to the mind. 11th house belongs to the profit or love. So his mind will be very materialistic, and he will be purely money minded person. Means internally he has a lot of attachment regarding the profit, or he has a lot of desire for the profits, or his mind is only working regarding the how to make the money. 4th house belongs to education. 11th house belongs to the profit or growth. So 11th house lord in 4th house is indicating he has very good happiness. But one another indication is native is purely money minded, so he will be more interested in making money in place of learning or education. Natives may be getting benefits of scholarship, award, name and fame in his education, or he is more attached to applying for the scholarship or any other ways. Actually, his study will be more focused regarding the making money. 4th house belongs to the mother, and if the 11th house lord in 4th house and well placed, then we can say that his mother will be well cultured woman. Natives may be getting profits from his mother or his maternal family. 11th house lord in 4th house is also indicating native may get a fortunate and charming wife. If not well placed, then his mother health may be weak or his mother may be sick, because the 11th house is 8th from 4th house. 11th house belongs to the native desire or native's happiness of eye. Overall, we can say that either native's health is good or not good, we can say from the 11th house also. Actually, it is shows the happiness of eye, and it is placed in 6th from 11th house. So it is not considered good. But if the well placed, then native has very good IU or life span. If not well placed, then it may cause some sort of issues regarding the IU. Natives may be facing some sort of issues such as accident or another 4th house related matter if not well placed then. For this, we have to also see that if the Venus is also affiliated in the charts and 11th house lord placed in the 4th house, then vehicle accident may be possible. If Saturn is also affiliated or 11th house lord placed in the 4th, then it may cause the some sort of issues regarding the life span. Whatever the condition, one thing is sure, when the 11th house lord in 4th house, native has a lot of mental stress, because his desire never satisfied. Always he is taking stress regarding making money or fulfillment of his desire. So mental stress is 100% sure in this case. When the 4th house lord in 11th house, 4th house lord in 4th house with 11th house lord, then native is wealthy. Native may get all sort of physical and materialistic happiness. Native may be very well educated and he will be getting scholarship and awards in his education. Native may be popular and famous. Native may get good earning through lands, real estate or 4th house related matters. Native's mother will be a popular lady and he will be well cultured in nature. Native has very great impact of his mother. Native may get maternal property or property of his mother or his mama. Thank you. Next day we learnt about 11th house lord in 5th house.